A good way to defeat the super worms is to do the spinning move next to their hole. That means you will hit them as soon as they come out, and you will get knocked away so they don't hit you. So you can easily hit them like this. Just make sure they don't hit you, because you will take damage. And when there's one worm left, he will do more projectile. So make sure you stay somewhere where there is no projectile, and then hit them with a spin move, and you should be able to do this very easy.